So much to talk about. That's one way to talk about that. You listen away, huh? You call yourself a servant, eh? The creator. Oh, you do all the work. And look at that work. My hands do the work. And you can see that one, of course. Oh, what else do you want to talk about? Hey, we could do this more often. Yeah, I know. Suppose I could do it in parts. Okay, guys, this is... If you don't even know what we're talking about, just imagine it as a telephone prayer. Just like a telephone. Where I'm connecting to God, and this is like a telephone. Oh, my goodness. My hand's getting tired already. Oh, creation, huh? Anything else you would like to talk about being a slave, huh? Or a servant? Catholic does it like slave and everyone else does it like servant. I can't do that. Even in heaven. Good to know. Like we build our house, like we have responsibilities. Oh yes, that too. They'll figure it out eventually. To keep an angel's shape and touch. So I guess we'll be the preachers and you'll be the high priest. And we'll all be listening to you and you'll be the boss. Good to know. Well, it doesn't seem to care about you, but, yeah, well. Yes, everything will be by command. Many responsibilities. Yeah. see if I can. Of course, no one will understand what I'm talking about. Let's see if I can get close to the old hands. Hands. You're working. You won't be as hard workers as hands. Nah, he'll just be helping hand. I don't think so, do. Some sort of bug. Yeah, I think it sounds better, doesn't it? Oh, sorry guys. Oh, how beautiful heaven will be. Oh, yes. Interesting. Interesting as well. Alright, guess we're going on to someone else, so I guess we'll be done now, right? Alright, bye folks.